Descubre tu potencial. Descubre tu nuevo tú. Descubre Lord University.
Bueno, mis amigos, seguimos aquí como les prometimos aquí en Voces Latinas TV Show Studio y seguimos hablando de una causa muy noble, The American Heart Association. Y para hablar sobre un evento específico, we have here Sue Cuevas, presidente cooperativa de Nueva Esperanza, The Latino Credit Union, that it's located on 1638 Broadway. Now, her responsibility with this wonderful event. Welcome, Sue Cuevas. Bienvenida a nuestro show. Thank you. So, I understand that you're the chairperson of Go Red Por Tu Corazón. And also, to your right, I have Jessica Hover. She's the development director for the American Heart Association. Welcome, Jessica.
Thank you very much.
Welcome to you both. It's a great and noble association. I know we're going to have an ambassador, a survivor of what you make available. Tell us a little bit about yourself, Sue. This is the first time I've gotten to know you. I've heard so much about you.
Thank you. I appreciate that. Well, of course, I got involved in the Go Red based on my mom passing away suddenly from a heart attack. And as a Latina, you know, we are designated to almost be diabetics. So my mom was diabetic, and I didn't know that heart disease was associated with, you know, being diabetic. So when she passed away suddenly, I became involved. And especially here in Toledo, of course, getting involved in the Go Red.
Mm-hmm. I'm sorry to hear about that, about your mom passing.
Thank you. So it's very passionate for me. When they asked me if I would help, I of course said sure. I mean, what better way than to share, especially in the Latino community, the importance of knowing heart disease and know the symptoms and know, you know, how it relates to us, especially Latino women. So I'm pretty excited to be chairing this event. Of course, I have an awesome team.
So that's wonderful.
We're looking forward to it.
I love the title, Go Red Por Tu Corazón. I love it. It's a great opportunity. I'm sure, like you said, to reach the Latino community. Es muy importante que nuestra comunidad latina se mantenga informada, como más que todo prevenir los problemas del corazón, ¿verdad? Como mencionaste, todo está relacionado, el diabetes, tu dieta, todo lo que haces, ¿verdad? Now, Jessica, welcome to our show.
Thank you very much.
Being on our show. Jessica, can you share with us a little bit about the American Heart Association history, when it all began, how you got involved, anything else?
Sure. The American Heart Association is one of the oldest volunteer-led research institutions in the world. Everything from the pacemaker to all kinds of developments for cardiac care is based on the research the American Heart Association does. And locally, we do about $1.5 million of research at UTMC. And the Go Red campaign came about because there were lots of studies with men and not very many studies at all on women's heart health. And women's heart health is different than men's, and signs and symptoms are different. So all money raised through any Go Red campaign goes to research for women's heart health. Every 80 seconds, a woman dies of heart disease. And for Latina women, their chances of having heart disease happen about 10 years earlier than it does for other populations. So it's a very serious, very important way for us to reach our community and to learn more about it. And 80% of cardiac disease can be prevented with things like diet and lifestyle changes. So that's what we're trying to show with this event, is how can you be healthier with your diet and exercise.
That's great. You know, this is, I think that it's important that our community gets more information. Jessica, I'm going to invite you. I'm going to sort of give you a little bit of a homework.
Okay.
Can you bring on board a physician to come so that we can interview him?
Yes.
I know it's a multifactorial,
right.
You know, heart disease. like Sue mentioned, it's it's related to diabetes. It can be prevented. I think it's important that we bring on board on Voces Latinas TV show a physician or whomever you deem to talk, to share with us a little bit more on the preventative measures. Can you do that for
us? I will absolutely do that.
I'm going to hold you
in
front of our viewership to that.
I even have a doctor in mind that's going to be at the luncheon as well. Her name's Dr. Charlene Suico, and she's an amazing woman who cares a lot about heart disease and teaching women how to take care of themselves the best way possible for themselves and their family.
That's great. After the show, we'll get her, yours and her information.
Right.
We will follow up. Vamos a tener, le estaba pidiendo a Jessica Holber, Development Director for the American Heart Association. Le estaba pidiendo que por favor nos traiga a un doctor, doctora, que nos pueda dar más información. ¿Cómo nos podemos prevenir contra el problema del corazón? Porque, how often did you say it happened in Latino women? Every...
What? A woman dies every 80 seconds.
Wow. Porque una mujer muere cada 80 segundos. Es muy importante que nos informemos y tendremos, por favor no se lo pierdan, porque tendremos a un doctor aquí que nos pueda dar más información. Well, about the Go Red Por Tu Corazón event, September 6th, correct?
Yes.
What will happen that day? What is available? And how do our viewerships get involved?
Right. Admission to the event is free at the Sofia Quintero Center. From 10 until noon, there'll be health screenings, there'll be vendors available, there'll be medical personnel and other people available on staff to check people's blood pressure, check cholesterol, and just share information. There'll also be some freebies and some fun things at the tables for people to interact with. And then from 12 to 1 is a luncheon. It's going to be nicely catered with interesting, healthy Latina food. And Sue will speak a little bit at the event about her story. And then Susie, who is our ambassador, she actually had 2 heart attacks at the age of 34, will be sharing her story and what she's done to improve the quality of her life.
Is she the woman that's on board?
Yes.
Wonderful.
Yep.
Susie, what is her last name?
Mendoza.
Mendoza, that's great.
Mm-hmm. And then we'll have Dr. Suico will be there, our physician, to give us some signs and symptoms, especially for women and what we need to look for. And then Viviana Hurtado from WTOL is going to MC and share some of her stories and her personal effect of heart disease.
That's wonderful. Miren, ahí lo tienen, muchísima información. Muy importante que nos mantengamos informados sobre cómo prevenir, porque nos está compartiendo Jessica Holber de que para la mujer empieza, específicamente para la mujer latina, empieza la prevención 10 años y tendremos aquí ahorita en un momento a Susy Mendoza, que sufrió 2 ataques del corazón en sus años, 30 y tantos años. Así es que no se lo pierdan, por favor. Thank you so much for being on, coming on our show. You did say that, did you give the information where people can get informed? Can you do a formal invitation, please, to our camera?
Yes. We would like to invite everybody. Quisiéramos invitar especialmente a todas las mujeres latinas. Septiembre 6 de 10 a 2. Y esto se llevará a cabo en el Sofía Quintero Center, que está por la Broadway Street, enfrente de Voces Latinas.
Exacto.
Así que si por favor pueden asistir para aprender mucho más, lo agradeceríamos. Y nos vemos ahí para más o menos tener una idea cómo podemos prevenir, ¿verdad? Un ataque de corazón.
Qué bien. Thank Muchísimas you. Gracias, Sue. Thank you so much to both of you.
Thank you. Gracias, Marisa.
We're hoping to have you on our show. I'm going to hold you to your word.
Absolutely.
We're going to invite our viewerships. Thank you so much. Bueno, amigos, ahí lo tienen, este gran evento, septiembre 6, que se estará llevando a cabo en la Sofía Quintero Center. Es gratuito, así es que por favor no se lo pierdan. Les estarán tomando la presión, les estarán midiendo el colesterol. y tendrán también a diferentes médicos ahí para todos ustedes. Por favor, no se lo pierdan de 10 de la mañana a 2 de la tarde. Bueno, también tendremos ahorita a continuación a Susy Mendoza. She is a survivor. She's an ambassador for the American Heart Association. So make sure you stay tuned here with Marisol Ibarra, tu servidora, Voces Latinas TV Show.